narito na ang mga predictions para sa iyong kapalaran ngayong 2020. Bago natin simulan, huwag kalimutang mag-like, mag-share, mag-subscribe, at i-click mo na din ang bell button para ma-notify ka sa mga bago nating millionaires videos. Here we go! Para sa mga Year of the Rat, people born in 1912, 1924, 1936, 1948, 1960, 1972, 1984, 1996, 2008. Rat meets a bosom friend or a like-minded peer. You need to watch out for pickpockets, mag-ingat ka sa mga mandurukot. Para sa mga Year of the Cow or Ox, people born in 1913, 1925, 1937, 1949, 1961, 1973, 1985, 1997, 2009. Rat's cold water flows under the icy mountain of Cow. Cold water will be frozen. You will lock your treasures in the safe box, hindi mo sinabi, magpapatreasure hunt ka pala. Para sa mga Year of the Tiger, people born in 1914, 1926, 1938, 1950, 1962, 1974, 1986, 1998, 2010. The rat will cordially and fully support Tiger. But Tiger never appreciates the help from rat. Tiger should intensely learn and patiently wait for next opportunity. Hintay-hintay din kasi pag may time, huwag atat. Para sa mga Year of the Rabbit, people born in 1915, 1927, 1939, 1951, 1963, 1975, 1987, 1999, 2011. Rat is the benefactor or guardian angel to Rabbit. Rat makes your life simpler and easier. Rabbit needs to learn to be independent. Rabbit is overprotected and blessed by Rat, huwaw ikaw na. Para sa mga Year of the Dragon, people born in 1916, 1928, 1940, 1952, 1964, 1976, 1988, 2000, 2012. Rainwater of Rat falls on the Dam of Dragon. Rat is unable to escape after running into the dam. Dragon embracing Rat is the blessing from heaven, hallelujah, hulog ng langit. Para sa mga Year of the Snake, people born in 1917, 1929, 1941, 1953, 1965, 1977, 1989, 2001, 2013. Sun is behind the cloud and rain. Snake faces a little challenge in the career. It's time to recharge energy and knowledge. The snake has to wait for the sunny day, mag-sundance ka para effective. Para sa mga Year of the Horse, people born in 1918, 1930, 1942, 1954, 1966, 1978, 1990, 2002, 2014. Horse travels on the cloudy and rainy day. Before a sunny day comes, horse needs to face the challenges and overcome the obstacles. Sometimes you might have to collaborate with your enemy. Kunsyabain mo muna saka mo itumba, de joke lang bad yun, hahaha. Para sa mga Year of the Sheep, people born in 1919, 1931, 1943, 1955, 1967, 1979, 1991, 2003, 2015. Rat brings good luck in wealth to sheep. The rat will steal some money from sheep in the same time. You need to manage your wealth smartly and legally. Wag kasi puro under the table, de joke lang, last na yun, hahaha. Para sa mga Year of the Monkey, people born in 1920, 1932, 1944, 1956, 1968, 1980, 1992, 2004, 2016. Rat and monkey form a powerful rainstorm or hurricane. Monkey trends to show off its talent and pursue its fame. The windy rainstorm might cause flooding. By making quick decisions and execution, monkey will have speedy success. Wow, isa pa ito, rich kid, magpautang ka naman. Para sa mga Year of the Rooster. People born in 1921, 1933, 1945, 1957, 1969, 1981, 1993, 2005, 2017. Rooster meets rat is washing gemstones in the water or frostbitten fruits of the winter. Jewelry of rooster sinks in the lake. It's a good time to sell yourself. Oops, wala ako dyan ha, wala ako dyan, bala ka dyan, nagbabasa lang ako. Para sa mga Year of the Dog. People born in 1922, 1934, 1946, 1958, 1970, 1982, 1994, 2006, 2018. Rainwater of rat drops on the mountain and flows to the bottom of the mountain. This sign implies money comes and goes. Rat brings the blessing from heaven. Isa ka ding construction worker. Dahil ang batang pinagpapala, paglaki, construction worker, hahaha, wale ang joke ko. Para sa mga Year of the Boar. People born in 1923, 1935, 1947, 1959, 1971, 1983, 1995, 2007, 2019. A cold small brook joins a river. Boar delightfully travels with rat. The rat might bring you a negative thought. Don't mix friendship and money, dahil kapag ginawa mo yan, pare, uy, alak na naman. Tandaan, ang mga ito ay gabay lamang. Meron tayong free will kaya gamitin natin ito. If gusto mo ng much detailed prediction tungkol sa career, health, at iba pa, i-click ang link sa description below. Huwag kalimutang mag-like, mag-share, mag-subscribe, at i-click mo na din ang bell button para ma-notify ka sa mga bago nating millionaires videos. Salamat sa panonood, maging successful ka sana ngayong 2020.